Alright, once again, let's start off where we left off. What was I doing last time? Oh yeah, try to find a casino. I'll just give up on it for now. This might be a boss fight? No, I think I should use therapy instead. What the hell am I thinking? Okay, come on. Come on. Why are they going after Geno? I think I should get rid of them one by one now. It might be a smart move. No more flames, please. I can't seem to guard. There we go. There we go, now the real boss shows up. Group hug! Uh-oh. Mushroom, right? Oh boy! I don't think I can turn back, can I? Okay, this seems really hopeless. I'm gonna restart it. That was kind of a waste of time. Who should I give True Form Pin to? I feel like I should give it to Mario. Okay, let's hope I don't really get screwed, because I didn't read the description of True Form Pin, if it will stop me from turning to a mushroom. Oh, by the way, guys, I'm getting a new microphone next week, so you won't be hearing this crappy microphone anymore, I hope. I tend to buy things that are usually somehow broken when I open them, so fingers crossed. Oh, the mic I'm buying, it's called again? Blue Snowball Ice? Yeah, it should be good for what I'm doing. I just realized Mario dies during this whole entire transformation. I am screwed. Just as I predicted. What do they have against Mario? Jeez. Miss. Do I have any Able Juice? No, I don't. I'm not sure if Caracol Cola will actually heal all of them or not. Ah, let's just try anyways. No, it doesn't get rid of their status effect. Thank you. come on, I'd rather have him turn back into a scarecrow. Oh, it's a plan, come on. Oh, Genos is still alive, sweet. Give Mario a boost. Didn't really make a difference at all. Maybe I should stop that now. Yes. For once, I was actually worried about that. Your POW power needs to be better. I think there's a treasure box around here. Bringing back all the Mario references into one game. I don't think it was really necessary for them to do all of that, but... yeah, whoa. Oh, it still goes on. God damn it. I think it's the level where I get Mario's ultimate weapon. Thank you. Oh, screw the frog horn. Oh, this is going to be one weird level. I did not like this at all, because this story was really confusing to me as a kid in this in this section, at least. These people sure are stupid. These people are stupid, aren't you? Alright, I think I could use some mid mushroom, one maple. Let's get rid of firebomb. Not before buying anything, maybe I should go around and see if I can do the buying thing from the other dude. Yeah, I know I'm being vague, but we'll see. Oh wait, I think I remember there's a secret over here around this edge. I guess I can't do it yet. Actually, I didn't go this hole, did I? Time to go back to Moleville. I think I have to buy it if I want to. Oh man. What did I just buy? Oh, I can't hold it anymore. Well, let's get rid of a pick-me-up. Oh wait. So it's a special item? Oh wait, what the hell am I doing? I just bought an egg and I don't know what it's for. Oh, here it is. I guess I'll find out one way or another. I already have a shiny stone, though. Oh, it's Lucky's jewel. Okay, never mind. Ah, sorry guys, I'm gonna have to cut this short. Let's just go buy some equipment, then I'm gonna have to go for tonight. Ah, that sucks. It's only been around 20 minutes, too. That sucks. Oh well, at least next time when you guys hear me, I will be sounding a lot different. Switch weapons. Alright, let's buy a fuzzy shirt. Let's see if it makes a difference again. Wow, the defense spikes. I'm gonna get these guys all equipment they need. Let's sell some of the old stuff first. I'll keep Masher around. There's all the work pants. Bye. Yep. Apparently, they're racist against Koopas. There we go, I thought that's gonna fall. Fuzzy. Yeah, I know there's an equip in the store menu, but I'm never gonna use it, probably. After that, let's go save. Let's just have a little bit of time. Let's explore, but probably won't save it. Let's just talk to people. I remember there's supposed to be some secret over here. Japanese people in their hot springs. Okay, that was useless information. Oh yeah, we're gonna have to trick him. I think this is where the bus is. Yeah, I think that's pretty much it for this whole place. Let's go to the inn and then go down the stairs. I don't think I did that yet. Oh, I did. Alright guys, thanks for watching for this one. Sorry about the shortness of this video, but I got an urgent thing to do right now. So, see you next time with the new microphone. I'm so excited. Yeah! My bad.